establish the fact that my name is Howard. My last name's Pavane. I live on Long Island in New York, and I'm known as the Song Duck. And this is a little ditty I wrote about some current politics. Hope you enjoy it. It's called The Ballad of Anthony Weiner. It goes something like this. One photo, two tweets, three innocent girls. Wake up's over, it's elite. Oh, but it's already round the world. Try to deny it, the truth's already known. Sit back and be quiet, and pray they'll let you hold on to your throne. Your wife reads the morning news, the news is all about you. Your life is royally screwed, and there ain't much that you can do. Don't try to deny it, oh, the truth's already known. Sit back and be quiet, and hope she'll let you back in your home, sweet home. Run again on CNN, a little time with Wolf Blitzer. The producer says in 5, the show goes live. You find you're sitting next to Elliot Spitzer. You find you're sitting next to Elliot. Sitting next to Elliot. Sitting next to Elliot Spitzer.